Yeah, but that's a cool looking car. It doesn't look like a marshmallow. Yeah.
Sherry Weldon, ladies and gentlemen.
No, I see.
Seems like every time she shows up at the car show, she goes home with at least one trophy.
Well, the next thing I gotta do, I'm gonna call you back.
In first place, we got James Smith out of Bangor, the 1974 Sky 14 6 Euro. James Smith, ladies and gentlemen. Motorcycle sleds and ATVs, Brandon Colby out of Belfast, 2011 Yamaha R1.